guys, it's ClawQuest. We're at this my local bowling alley arcade. We have a ton of tokens, and me and my dad, we're each gonna get $5 in tokens. Whoever gets the most tickets wins this arcade challenge. So I'm up first. I have about $5 in tokens, and we're gonna start our video. I'm gonna play a couple on Slam Away. We're gonna go for the jackpot.
Stack up blocks to reach the win zone, but if you drop 3 blocks, the game is over. Ready? Go! Great!
Thank you. this one's working, but let's do our last one on Slam a Winner here. Both at 75. Ah. Get in 75. Get in. Oh, 100 tickets right there. We just saved 100 tickets in the little yellow thing, so that's a pretty good end to mine. So 100 tickets. Alright, now it's my dad's turn. Oh, and he's playing Slam a Winner to start his. You want to play a different game?
Yeah, really.
So he likes to play a lot of Slam a Winner, so. Ah, almost in the 25. Alright, so now he's going to try.
Go ahead and give it a try.
Alright, next game. Tickets on Crank It. Alright, Titanic. This is the Titanic arcade game.
Blocks to reach the win zone.
Alright, tip it blocks.
If you drop 3 blocks, the game is over. Ready? Go!
One ticket. Oh, 75?
There
he got
go.
75 tickets. There he goes. He's getting close to mine. He might beat me. Up on Slam a Winner.
Get in there, you sucker.
You got him.
Really? Really? I tell you, really?
Okay. Oh.
Three.